Love is patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with truth. The best kind of love is the kind that awakens the soul, makes us reach out for more, plants a fire in our hearts, and brings a peace to our minds. And that is the gift that you two have given one another.
You have me wrapped up. You have me inside and out. You have my heart tied. You have my love reached and out. My heart's on fire, and I can't keep it put out. You take me higher. You have me inside and out.
Erica,
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
That I will love you.
That I will love you.
Honor you.
And cherish you.
And cherish you.
And I promise to always make time for you.
And I promise to always make time for you.
I promise to always be a rock.
To save you all my little crunchy french fries.
To save you all my little crunchy french fries.
To never leave my hair in the shower drain.
And I vow.
And I vow.
To always love you.
To always love you.
And I vow.
To always go out.
To always go out.
And turn off the light.
Turn off the light.
That you always leave in your car when you come home at night.
That you always leave in your car when you come home at night.
Even when you're old.
And still playing Xbox. By the power vested in me by the state of Massachusetts, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. It is my distinct honor to present to you all for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. John Williams.
Things and John, you're one of those friendships for me that transcends that and goes right to brotherhood. You're like a brother.
If I ever need anything at all, Erica is the one I always go to no matter what because she's that great of a friend. And she's always there for me. I honestly wouldn't be the person I am today without Erica, and I'm honored to call her my best friend.
So some of the things that I've been through in my life, you've been there for me. And also some of the absolute best times that I've ever had at the end of the day.